Briefly, what is the origin of the mythical creature known as the werewolf?
There is some study of this now, and you would find that there has been some British intelligence looking at this and attempting to discern over a long period of time in different parts of the world. Well, there seems to be reports of such creatures that would be called werewolf. Apparently the naming is of an animal that looks very large as a wolf-like creature, but has the ability to walk on hind legs as well. It is not to seem to be the same as an ostrich, or other bird-like creature, but rather a mammal, and the origins would be such that seeing these animals that had the ability to rear up and to walk on two legs, and at the same time had the capability to run on all four legs, this is really the origin itself. Again, there are reports in several parts of the globe itself, and there has been recent studies that have determined that there would be an animal yet to be discovered or disclosed. You would here need to go to that time in Atlantis, in where you would find that there would be engineering of certain animals that would accommodate certain tasks. And this would be somewhat, at that point in time, experiments made with animals that could walk on two legs or could stand erect, or that they would be grown to large size, or that those that would be of the largest size, the giants of the time, could somehow be rendered helpless if their size was reduced. However, the origins would be in this, the time of the Atlantean, and there would be at the time in which some migration would take place to the mountainous areas around the Mediterranean and extend into the European regions, into the Baltics and the Slavic countries, you'll say. Also here to the African and even to those areas that would be more to the western part of Europe itself. These are not extensive creatures, you'll say. But here the origins would come from the Atlantean era, and that it would be experimentations done with attempting to make animals bigger and stronger and a little more intelligent. And as such, you have this beast that is somewhat agile, balanced, and holding within itself some, let us call it, some of the natures of the more violent and emotional natures, you'll say. These would be to reactionary or to fleeing more often, but if it was cornered, it would fight, and the teeth would be ratcheted and very sharp, or with fangs, you'll say. Direction.